Hey guys, we are excited for you as you begin preparing to take your SPI exam. In this video, we'll go over a few things that you can expect when you go in to take your test. SPI exam scoring ranges from 300 to 700, with a 555 being the standard passing score for all ARDMS exams. The exam cost is $200, and this includes a $100 non-refundable fee. The test is exactly 2 hours long and includes 110 questions with multiple choice and semi-interactive console questions. Now, the majority of the test consists of multiple choice questions, but the semi-interactive console questions have been added to ensure test taker basic competency. The semi-interactive questions will have a problem statement and you will be expected to adjust the console controls accordingly. But don't be concerned when the image does not change as you adjust the controls. That is normal. And yes, partial credit is given on the semi-interactive console portion. The exam includes the following topics: Doppler imaging concepts, which make up 31% of the test, imaging principles in instrumentation, making up 28%, ultrasound transducers, making up 16%, physical principles, making up 15%, then finally, clinical safety, patient care, and quality assurance, making up 10%. Our Mometrics SPI Study Guide covers all of the content you will need to know to do great on your exam. We also include practice tests in our study guides to help you test your knowledge and feel more confident going into your exam. Click on the link to find out more. Thanks for watching and good luck on your exam.